Sunday. Nowadays, you can't even get together with family without somebody staring at a cell phone the entire time. And heaven forbid you do anything as a group nowadays. There's too much stuff going on. And so when we did this song, our producer brought us this song and said, listen, I think this is really what you guys are about. It's also what you tell people you want, and that's family. So we're going to sing it for you tonight. By the end of it, I think you'll be singing it, but it's simply called Family.
Run deep in the family tree, seven generations, and then came me. Oh, was an American household. We never had money, but we never went hungry. No one ever questioned Mama's good cooking. No, Say yes, ma'am, and do as you're told. Home is where the heart is, and it grows with the people that surround it. This is my family, my family. It's a cold drink and good company. When life gets a little crazy, we love unconditionally. Lessons learned, get passed down. Yeah, that's what it's all about. Time goes by and you figure it out. It's the most important thing. Family.
What do y'all think? Is that something y'all can get behind? I know we can.
Slamming doors, we've been up all night. Back and forth and fighting over nothing. Just like Mom and Dad used to. Now, holding up and I can finally see a part of my old man and me. The apple didn't fall far from the tree. I guess that saying is true. This is my family, it's a cold drink and good company. When life gets a little crazy, we love unconditionally. Lessons learned, get passed down. Yeah, that's what it's all about. Time goes by and you figure it out. It's the most important thing. Family. Home is where the heart is.
Come on, sing it with us.
This is
my family, it's a cold drink and good company. When life gets a little crazy, we love unconditionally. Lessons learned, get passed down. Yeah, that's what it's all about. Time goes by and you figure it out. It's the most important thing.
Generations.
Home is where the heart is.
Say yes, ma'am, and do as you're told.
Home is where the heart is.
Mama's good for can.
Home is where the heart is. Home is where the heart is. Home is where the heart is.
I'd stop missing you. I got this city up in blue.
Down 40 West to Guitar Town. I met this little rock in the bathroom. Your memory has got me on the go.
And I'm running out of road.
I bought myself a Mexicana map.
Straight to Bobby Track.
Well, I swore I lost you in Cicada. A rear view mirror says I can forget that. I found out your memory still got a hold. And I'm running out of road.
like I'm waterbound is true. This needle's very far as it will go, and I know for sure that this V8 won't blow.
And it's too late to trade it in for a boat, and I'm running out of
RSRCC. Stands for Hillbilly Redneck Southern Rebel Country Club, okay? Did you just amen when I said hillbilly and redneck? Okay. Joe got saved all over again right there. I said redneck. Whoa, he took off. Look at him. So here's what we're going to do. In the middle of the song, it says, party out loud till the sun comes up. Now, when we say sun comes up, I want y'all to yell it with us, all right? So we're going to try it. I'm going to say party out loud till the sun comes up. It's your job, okay? Let's try it. I want everybody to get involved, okay? Here we go. Party out loud till the
sun comes up.
Some of you didn't even move your mouths. Like, I can't see you. You know the lights are on. This ain't a bar or nothing. We can see you out there, folks. I don't know if you're aware of that. I may got to get binoculars for the people in the back, but I can still see you. Let's try this one more time. Y'all could be louder than that. How many of y'all ever went out to the lake and had been out on the lake for hours fishing, doing everything else? Y'all trying to sneak in from your wives because you knew you stayed out too late. Some of you, look, don't be bugging me like that. I'm just saying. So let's try this again. Some of y'all need to get involved. We're going to try this again. Party out loud till the
sun comes up.
All right. When we get there, I expect to hear it louder than that. All right. Come on. Let's give it a try. I'm all packed up, got a cooler in the back of my pickup truck. I'm a lake bound, headed down Highway 65. I pull up to the gate, my buddies are all waiting, trucks lined up in a row. We're all tailgating, gonna have a four-wheeling skinny dip and camping real good time. Way back in the country where the hunting and the fishing is just right. Around the fire tonight. We're social society and Leonard Skinner wannabes. Party out loud till the sun comes up. Ain't nothing like the HRSRCC. Hillbilly Redneck Southern Rebel Country Club.
Well, now we got girls that cut off lazy new jeans. Evil Knievels with balls to the teeth.
Gun rack, six pack,
we get a little rowdy and crazy and loud, and we can't find hang on the radio dial. Ain't no trouble we can't get into.
Like a water ski is swinging on a rope hanging from an oak tree. A little bat flipping off the dock, nothing too crazy for me.
Say that word.
Social society and Leonard Skinner wannabes. Party out loud till the sun comes up. Ain't nothing like the HRSRCC. Hillbilly Redneck Southern Rebel Country. Social society and Leonard Skinner wannabes. Party out loud till the
the sun comes out. Ain't nothing like the HRSR double C, hillbilly redneck, Southern Rebel Country Club.
Thank you.
Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountain, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountain, flowing like a breeze.
Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country roads,
all my memories, they gather round her. A miner's lady and a stranger to blue water. Dark and dusty, painted on the sky. Misty taste of a moonshine. In my
country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country roads, I hear her voice. The radio reminds me of my home far away. And driving down the road, I get a feeling that I should have been home yesterday. Yesterday, country roads, take me home to the place.
Thank you.
I said first on the first set, we are unapologetically about God, family, and country. And so he picked a song out for us. Now, you've probably heard it before. It was originally done by a little bitty lady by the name of Dolly Parton. I don't know if anybody know who Dolly Parton is, if anybody likes her music. She's all 4 foot nothing, but she's a spitfire.
She's 4 foot nothing, laying on her back.
Hey!
Just stating the obvious, folks.
Gosh, can't take him anywhere. But he brought us this song. He said, I think you guys really need to do it. It needs that quartet harmony. And we didn't want to do it because it's a Dolly song. And you want to know who does a song better than Dolly?
Nobody.
Nobody. So we didn't want to sing it. But after talking with him and rehearsing it, kind of going through it, we've been trying it out for the past year to kind of see how crowds react to it. And it has gone over great. And everything from churches to fairs, no matter where we've done it, people have resonated with it. So we're going to try it for you tonight, see if y'all enjoy this one. But it's one that I definitely think we can kind of hold on to tonight and need more of.
Every time I try to make it on my own, every time I try to stand and start to fall,
and all those lonely roads that I have traveled on,
there was Jesus.
When the life I built came crashing to the ground,
when the friends I had were nowhere to be found,
I couldn't see it then, but I can see it now.
There was Jesus, in the waiting, in the search, in the healing, in the hurt, like a blessing man.
For this man who needs amazing kind of grace,
more forgiveness than a price I couldn't pay.
I'm not perfect, but I thank God every day.
There was Jesus.
There was Jesus.
In the waiting, in the search, in the healing, like a blessing buried in broken pieces. Every minute, every moment, where I've been or where I'm going, even when I didn't know it or couldn't see it, there was Jesus.
On the mountains, in the valleys,
there was Jesus.
In the shadows of the alleys,
in the healing, in the hurt, like a blessing buried in broken pieces.